Hello friends, welcome to Charlie's Artistry. In the previous video, we saw how to set a terrace garden step by step, and in this video, we'll be seeing the harvest.
We have set our terrace garden during the first week of July, and after 2 months, this is how our garden looks. During the first week of September, all the plants have started to flower and fruit. And cauliflowers have started to bloom. And there are plenty of tomatoes too, but all unripe. After 3 days, we got 2 cauliflowers from our garden, and this is our first cauliflower harvest. Later, we added some colorful flowering plants to our garden. This is to attract the bees and butterflies to our garden. This will increase the pollination level. And after adding the flowering plants, we did find a lot of difference in our garden. Almost all the flowers turned into fruit. Almost all the cauliflowers are ready to be harvested. The yield looks quite small because we have used natural seeds. If you want the cauliflowers to be bigger, choose a hybrid variety. We also got some spinach. So on September 15th, we got 5 cauliflowers, spinach, and few tomatoes. After a week, we got tomatoes alone from our balcony. After 10 days, we harvested brinjal, and we were so excited because that was our first brinjal harvest. As usual, we got plenty of tomatoes too. Next week, we again harvested brinjal. For the tomato plants, we did not use any separate seeds. Instead, we used only the saplings that sprouted from the vegetable waste. Initially, we did not even find the difference between the country tomatoes and its hybrid variety. But later, we found both the kinds of tomatoes grown with bunches of tomatoes on it. After 10 days, we also got 2 muskmelons. Although the yield was small, it was so delicious. We also got some broad beans. Unexpectedly, we found a watermelon sapling in our garden and later found out that it sprouted from the vegetable waste. It has given out 3 little fruits. Beans too have started to sprout. And again, we harvested brinjal and cauliflower. This time, I've added some more flowering plants to our garden. We have seen the harvest of 2 months from September 1st till October 31st. In the next video, I'll be giving a detailed list of natural seeds, fertilizers, homemade pesticides, and garden maintenance ideas. We got some tomatoes too. We also got some fresh mint from our garden. We almost got a bunch of it. As you have seen, it's a mini garden. Still, we have got so much of harvest from it. For more tips on gardening, do subscribe my channel. After the cauliflower harvest got over, I have replaced the pots with new plants. We have rich gourd, beans, bitter gourd, watermelon, and lady's finger as the newcomers. If you like this gardening idea, give a thumbs up to my video and share it with your friends, and also subscribe my channel for more such videos.